Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Here in the Necropolis sewers. We've been to these areas. We've been down here. Got a cattle prod of all things. We can go that way. We can go this way. Let's go this way for now. Stuff, right? Just hitting shift and seeing if there's anything. If you missed anything. Mildew, yummy. Looks like we can go further down this way. Okay, never mind. A ladder up? Okay. You conclude that these are rocks. My god. It's rocks. Okay, so we got a ladder. How do we install the motion sensor? Because I've used it before. What are these yellow things? So if you go map, every time it says it's not found. So I can't just go into the map and use it? So weird. Okay then. So we got a ladder there. I think we came from that one. Dead bodies. Nothing on them. Oh, we got a knife. Just a regular knife on this one. They were recently killed. You can barely make out some movement behind the grate covering the drain. You can see small red eyes peering back at you. Rat eyes. Nothing here. Is this another body? Wait, I can barely see something there. Yeah. Nothing there. There's another ladder. So we've got two more ladders coming up. So far, anyway. Still rocks. Okay. Is this? Let me just see. Does it end? Oh. Wait, don't shoot! This place gives me the creeps. That's me. Okay, before I go in there, I couldn't even see, it was so dark. But that was one of those, transition areas, type things. We got this ladder. Just wanna see where these ladders go. There's a ladder there. I can't go up the ladder? No. I figure anything there's a ladder I could climb up, because that's the way I came in. It was from that ladder. The music sounds so threatening. Oh, here we go. Ever been over here? Yes. Grr, okay. Let me try that other ladder again. I think you have to, like, point at exactly a rung. That's ridiculous. Okay, we've been here as well. Mm. Okay. All right, let's go. For real this times. Not usable if you're a woman. You have a lot of time on your hands to be looking closely at this rotten junk. This barrel contains burning paper and other flaming refuse. So are these guys gonna attack? What does it say? You see a nervous ghoul with an air of authority. Huh. A ghoul undergrounder. An old beat-up mattress. You think you see some sort of small bug-like critter infesting it. You know, I don't want to take their stuff. Because that other one turned hostile. I would like to, you know... be peaceable with them, if possible. Hopefully they don't realize we killed a whole bunch of their brethren upstairs. Thank you for not shooting first. Can I help you with anything? Sure, who are you? I am the leader of a simple people who have left the surface because of others. Who has forced you down here? The surface of Necropolis and the water is controlled by Set and his ghouls. We are a much more peaceful group, which disgusts Set. Who is this Set? Set is a ghoul like us, but has assumed a certain amount of power in the above-ground world. He is an oaf. Why does he let you survive down here? He does not speak of it. However, Set is afraid of not having enough people to defend Necropolis if it ever needed it. So he gives us what water we need. I am looking for a water chip to give my people the water they need. Do you know where I might find one? Since our pump stopped working, we have been getting our water from a place under the ground. I have heard that a water computer is being used to purify the water. They might have a water chip there. Where is that? The watershed is to the north. You'll need to take the sewers to get there. Thanks. You aren't thinking of taking the water chip from us, are you? I guess this would be bad to say. Why? If you take the water chip from us, then we will all die. With our water pump broken, we need it to survive. Surprised that isn't red. Is it possible that your pump could be fixed? That may be difficult. The parts needed to fix the pump were lost in the sewers under the watershed. Why is that so difficult? Because they were lost? Well, that's a silly question. The sewers there are filled with monsters, and none of my people that I have sent to retrieve them have come back. Are you willing to retrieve the parts so that the water pump can be fixed? Sure, so I don't have to kill all you guys, which you're going to attack me when I take the chip, so, yes? Thank you. When you get the parts, return here. It is possible that I can help you further. Okay, I'll be on my way then. Huh. Cool. We have actual quest with these guys. Fix the water pump. I'm surprised the Brotherhood of Steel quest didn't show up here. I'm not sure how to do that. Find the missing caravans. I killed the Skulls King. Find a new water chip. Alright. Do these guys speak, or are they going to attack us? Set is an incompetent fool who will get us all killed. We're hiding here. Please don't tell anyone where we are. We just want to be left alone. What about you, sir? Same. Incompetent. Alright. Well, that was pretty cool. Feel like saving now. I'm gonna leave their thing. There's more. A ghoul lookout. I can't talk now. I'm watching out for danger. Okay, looks like a dead end down this way. We'll check this way first. See if there's any goodies or anything. Another ladder. Where's the ladder go? Oh. Have I been in here? A ghoul gang member. Empty. Empty. All empty. Well, I think I've been in here anyway. I just didn't notice this. Okay. How tough are these monsters? That is the question. Yeah, motion sensor. There's a lot of enemies. Where are we? I guess we are here. Oh, wait. What's the way in? Do these yellow dots mean... That's a transition area. We should be over here. These are the two ghoul lookouts then. So then there's something at the end of the tunnel. There's the lookouts. This area is where they all are? Wait, we're in combat. Where? Oh, there's a rat right there? Oh, alright. Is that a transition there? Not sure. Let's go this way, I guess, for now. Where does this go? Oh, wow. We're in a different area. We're in a different zone. Sweet. Well, we'll look around here. We got stuff in the bookcase. Look at that. I'm so excited. We got a club. A shotgun. And some shells for the shotgun. 12 gauge. Alright. Let's check this stuff out. A military or police baton. Heavy wood. Minimum strength 3. A Winchester Widowmaker double barrel 12 gauge shotgun. Short barrel with mahogany grip. Now, I don't know. Shotgun ammunition. This particular ammo is marked gauge 12 shells, not for the use by children of the under the age of 3. Okay, so 4-year-olds can play with these things. Let me just take a look here. I got damage 8 to 20, range 40 here with this thing. 12 to 22, range 14. You have to get really up close and personal. 12 to 22... 8 to 20. The only thing with this... With the shotgun, you have to reload constantly. Not sure about that. A pile of rotted and weathered wood, not worth its weight in, well, anything. Some junk you think might have been a bed mattress before it was destroyed by the environment. Okay. Oh, can I even get out of here? A solid wall. Something seems odd about this bit of wall. Oh, I'm stuck. Literally stuck. Okay, can you move, Ian? Seriously. Thank you. Oh, no. I don't want to go down there. I want to check out the thing, the odd thing about the wall. I'm going to move this way, and then they're going to block me. Oh! That's a door? Door is locked. And trap. We figure that out. Lockpick. Pick the lock. Sweet. Oh, hello there.
There'd better be a killer reason for standing in my shadow. Does next on the menu ring a bell for ya? Normie.
So telling me it's pretty smart for a ghoul is a bad idea. Oh, killer it is, no doubt. Obviously I found the head, man.
What is that? Sucking up? Listen, Walker, I don't do the deal with norms, so blowing smoke up the tail ain't gonna get you head seat at the table.
So I guess this is a good thing to say? My apologies. I wanted to make a good impression.
Simple time. I'm set. I'm in charge. Get it?
Anything else I should know?
No. More questions?
This isn't a bad thing to say? I wouldn't say that. I'm tempted to, but I wouldn't say that. Guess not. What can he do for you?
The mutants at the watershed need dirt naps. Makes my shadow grow. You slice them, and rewards run to you. Info 2.
Done?
Excellent. Teach those mutants the last lesson, then amble back. If I say to my ghouls to hold off you, the muties might hear and know. So I tell you what, it's favor time. I keep shut. Got it?
Okay. What about the ghouls?
Avoid my ghouls if you like your skin on. Any of mine that can't stop a normie deserve last rest. Get by as you need.
Okay. Avoid them. Oh, his name is not Pew. Bodyguard. The guard does not respond to you. Garrett? So that's Set. The self-proclaimed leader of Necropolis. You should talk to Set, he says. The pews are slowly falling apart. A glowing creature. Huh. This pitiful thing is highly irradiated. You cannot determine whether it has gone mad from being caged or has simply lost too much brain matter due to radiation damage. The lock on this gate has been jammed shut and the bars look very sturdy. Action is aborted. Oh, because it's behind a cage. I can't speak. Okay. So I gotta stay away from them. Trying to think if I should go looking in different rooms. Traps? Bathtub is broken and cracked. It's blocking my way. A twin bed mattress has seen many better days than this one. Ghoul gang guard. Yeah, don't mess with them. Oh, this. There's a guy right here now. Was he always there? I want to risk a diplomatic incident here. But I do want to look around. Go away, you're not wanted here. The door is locked. Well, I'm just trying to get out. Okay, now I want to get... out. Prepare to die.